I'm Andrew Creek, a development officer with the New South Wales Department of Primary Industries. Citrus gall wasp, it's a real pest of concern to Riverina growers and other growers nationally. Trees have become unproductive, and currently our growers are relying heavily on systemic chemicals applied after flowering to manage this insect pest. Now, such approaches are not sustainable. There could be changes in chemical registrations, and consumers don't want chemical residues. The chemicals means the growers have to pick their fruit late. The Valencias can't be harvested until April. So that's an issue, considering a Valencia is mature in December and January. Now, with help from a collaborative grower, Ray Durkin, DPI have set up a demonstration site here on this orchard. We initially had a block of Valencias that were not chemically treated for 10 rows, but the grower turned to chemical treatment most of that block, and we've saved 4 rows where we're trying alternative management. In 4 rows, we're trying this clay product surround to repel the citrus gall wasp from laying eggs. And in 1 row, we're releasing parasitic megastigmus wasps. These are small honey-coloured wasps that lay their egg into the citrus gall wasp egg. So with the grower, in the 4 rows that we're treating with the surround, we were unable to get a hedging contractor in the first year. So we just applied the surround. But second year, we hedged heavily between the trees across the drip tube to reduce as much gall wasp pressure as we could before emergence. We cut 1.5 metres, 1 metre off to the ground and mulched those galls to reduce the gall wasp pressure. The strategy of hedging and applying surround appears to be working well. I cannot see sting marks on the current season's flush. Last year, Ray assisted me to release parasitic wasps in this untreated row. We hung parasitised galls in orange net bags in every second tree. This year, the parasitism level has been measured at 20%. We have never done this before in the Riverina to manage gall wasp with parasitoids, so we don't know what happens next. We would like to think that the parasitoids will now rapidly build and these trees will come back into production, and our gall size will reduce to thumbnail-sized galls as the trees crop again.
This is part of our orchard. Probably for 5, 6 or 7 years we've had to treat with chemicals, be it foliar or through the drip. You do get a good result. It's expensive though, and we don't like to use chemical all the time, so we have to look at other options. So we are experimenting with another substance called surround, which is not a chemical, and it'll give us, hopefully give us a bit of a window so we can pick fruit much earlier.